What's your business here?
My name is Edwin Muirden, and I have a remedy to cure all ills.
Is that so?
I beg an audience with the king.
Our court has a physician.
I hear the Lady Morgana is gravely ill.
That is no concern of yours.
I may be able to help her.
Our physician has the matter in hand.
I'll be at the inn in case you change your mind.
It's going to be all right. It is, I know it is. She's going to be absolutely...
Merlin.
What?
You're making me anxious.
But I'm not worried.
Then stop pacing.
Preserve her life for much longer. She is ours, maybe less.
We cannot let her die.
Arthur, please.
There's a man. He came to the castle yesterday. He claims he can cure her.
That's ridiculous. He doesn't know what's wrong with her.
He says he has a remedy to cure all ills.
Impossible.
But for Morgana's sake, surely we should at least hear him out. I mean, what have we got to lose? Please, Father.
Probably some charlatan hoping for a quick shilling.
I don't care. If she's about to die, what harm can it do? Give him his shilling. If there's one chance in a million he can save her, then why not?
Send for him.
Edwin Muirden, sire. Physician and loyal servant.
Welcome to Camelot.
Have we met before? I doubt you would forget a face like mine, sir.
Do you really believe you have a remedy?
There are not many ills that I have not seen and successfully treated, sire. So when I heard of the Lady Morgana's sickness, I felt honor-bound to offer my services.
You say you have a cure for all, an antidote for everything.
Yes. Although it is not quite as simple as that.
Gaius is the court physician.
You are indeed a legend, sir. I am delighted to meet you. I am curious to know what it is that has affected her.
An infection of the brain.
And your treatment?
Yarrow?
Yes, yes.
Rosemary to stimulate cerebral circulation.
Interesting.
Why? What would you suggest?
No. That is all fine. All good. If that is the right diagnosis.
What would your diagnosis be?
Well, without examining the patient...
You should examine her.
I would need my equipment.
Of course. You can have use of one of the guest chambers.
And consider my manservant at your disposal.
I will start work immediately.